Hey guys, I want to give you a review of the costume of the Voyage of the Barn Cutter, and I'm gonna turn this on. Anyway, yeah, so my parents and I saw the film for the first time on Sunday, Sunday, my question. But anyway, I saw the film and it's 3D. Hang on. Like my 3D glasses? I saw the film in Realty, and it was absolutely incredible. Apart from these, UK are called Chad, who said, just talking to the film. And my mom had to shush them. And there was the people behind me that were talking as well. Yeah. Come on, people, it's the Chronicles of Narnia! Don't the people care about fantasy anymore? And besides, Aslan will kick Edward Cullen and play Harry Potter's ass any day. You know what I mean. Whoops. Sorry to get close. But the Voyage of the Dawn title is absolutely incredible. And I absolutely... I cried when I saw Edmund and Lucy leave to the George and Henry and Stanley Kings. I love you guys. Woohoo! I was absolutely sad when it was the last time in my life. Like Peter and Susan, played by William Murphy and Anne Popular, whom I love as well. Back in the second film, the Chronicles of Narnia, Prince Caspian. It was absolutely amazing. And Will Poulter, who plays Eustace, oh my god, he was so funny. I absolutely loved every single second of it. It was absolutely amazing. So, do you guys think that I should audition for a duo poll? If so, please write down below. And also, if you want to see the ending of the film, but you're too lazy to go to the theater, I will put a link down here in the description box. You just get ready to grab your tissues, because it's going to be a sad one. I hope that you guys enjoy this video. By the way, I had to put this on quick capture because I'm still not sure how to work this webcam. I'm really, really sorry, people. I just got kind of for Christmas, so it was, I'm just a little bit, what? Anyway, yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye!